Okay, it's time to run this D24 again. I haven't run this one for a little while. It's such a great engine. It's a bit of a, it's hot. It's a bit of a crappy afternoon, wet. So we'll give this one a run, see what it does. Got a good oiling prior to steaming. It's running on 5 Maymold wax tablets. Very well running engine. You see how much considerably larger it is than the comparable Maymold SE3. Just about up to full working pressure now. It's driving a small M22 dynamo with an LED. If I take a close up of it, you can just see it there. I've just got to connect the governor afterwards. In the background, that's a D101. A D20, a D16, and we have a D14 and a D455 vertical. A bit of gunk getting blown around. There you have it, the Wilesco D24.